This guitar's made by Trevor Gore from down the Hawkesbury or Sydney, Australia. It's made out of Brazilian rosewood back and sides and mahogany neck. Looks like a spruce top, possibly Engelmann, I think, and it's a really nice looking guitar. I think the bracing design on this one is a Falcate system, so it's got the curved braces that Trevor's been putting in his guitars.